Larabanga Mosque is the oldest mosque in Ghana and one of the oldest in West Africa, founded in 1421 by Yidani Ibrahim, who migrated from Saudi in a town called Madina. Yidani Ibrahim, spiritual consultant to Jakpa, settled on the virgin land after the death of Savannah Ndewura Jakpa with a spear he threw, which landed in Larabanga. The mosque was built slowly, and wherever he gets to, he fixed a stick to know the level he had reached. But spiritually, the mosque increased every time onto completion. The Baobab tree is where the founder Yidani Ibrahim was buried, which is about 500 years old.
Yaka